Hey guys, SpencerSonic7 here, and this is episode 5 of Chaos Fate. Okay, now we're gonna choose direction randomly. I wonder which we shall go today. An unmarked door draws my attention. Because it's not closed. I wonder, and it's not open either. Well, whatever, let's just go. Let's just barge into the room. This is not what I was expecting. Well, I expect this because hello there, may I help you? I'm not good with girl voices, by the way, so whatever. Wavy haired girl. Okay, that's just weird. That's a weird thing to say, dude. I think. Care to take a seat? Thanks. Don't mind if I do. Peep peep cheerio and all that. I guess she must be half British, maybe. I think, I don't know. I can't hear anything because there's no voices here. I'm the only voice here in the LP. So I think I'll do them all. So, yeah, whatever. I take it you're a new student to Hogwarts, not Yamaku. Hogwarts, because this Yamaku's kind of boring. Bad. If I just transferred yesterday, I'm Lilly. Nice to meet you. Oh, I remember now. The boring one. No offense, fans, if there's any, but she's kind of boring, so. Yeah, no offense. Ooh, tea! How exciting! Would you care for a cup of tea, sir? Sure. You just left the game. second cup of tea. Which room were you looking for? It's not our friendly classroom we visited after school. You don't say. It's class 33, I don't know these numbers. And that's why I guess I am. Oh yeah, with the professor, the weird professor, I remember. What the? Boring. Yeah, sure, whatever. Oh, that's me, him, whatever. I don't like coffee. Coffee fucks. I like iced tea, however, but this is not the moment now. I'll shut up. Nice tea. How boring. No! There's no need to be so formal. Bah. I see. Interesting. He's repeating what I say, copycat. Facepalm. Friend, mystery friend. Why so serious? So boring here. I just wanna it isn't, but it's encouraged. Whatever, who cares? Finally, the boring part is over. Da-na-na-na-na, princess back another. An air conditioner. I haven't noticed that, and a picture of, well, I have no idea. Mystery boys. The librarian. Her name is Librarian. Wow, how already you know. They're... That's not nothing. No, you couldn't. No offense, dude, but whatever. You don't say! Message. She looks sick. Why so serious? Imported books. How rich. Imported books from Detroit. Imported from Detroit. Doesn't say librarian anymore. Foreign books from Detroit for me. That was. Are they in the Are she in the mafia? I don't know. Well, who cares? But you must die. Just kidding. I'm taking a screenshot. So boring, the library. Boring episode. That doesn't look so big to me. I remember my library is like 5 stories tall. I see they get money from illegal street racing the school, I think. It's the only explanation. You don't say! I wish I could quit this job. Thank you. Every's big and boring, who cares? That was fast. Glad he likes reading because I'm not really a big fan of reading. I'm more of a. I read, but. Well, whatever. It depends. If it's a really great book, I'll read it like The City of Ember and whatnot. I read all four of those books, but. Nah, whatever. Who cares? Let's just watch the movie. Silent movie. A nice quiet corner in the back. Secret corner. Wow, it's the sir. There's Nova. There can't be possibly anyone there. Oh, there's someone there. Facepalm. Oh, it's a mystery girl. Wow. Can't let me see show image. Oh, can't see panties. That sucks, but whatever. Who cares? Turn. We have a mystery on our hands, but who cares? This is not. This is wrong series. This isn't mystery, I think. Kind of familiar. I don't say it because, well, whatever. You guys know why I'm saying. Oh no! Then! You don't say! Decision time, I guess. Hi, I'm new here. I'm sorry I didn't mean to startle you. Well, that's too. I'm sorry I don't mean to startle you. Nah, that's too boring. I think I'll try this one. Hi, I'm new here. Blah blah blah. Hi, I'm new here. I'm Spencer7x7. You know, from the LPs. You know, the big Wiki Bros Productions and all that. What the? Is all that you can say dot dot dot? Okay, that's true. Can't hear anything of my voice. What you reading? The Life of Pi. Never heard of it before. Yeah, what's it about? You just read my mind. I guess it's about 3.14 something, and the numbers of pi or something, I think. What? A boy and a tiger? That's just misleading. My boat. Is it any good? Okay, this is awkward, but whatever. Like Lilly to write, which I suppose, maybe. Dot dot dot. Without warning, Hanako takes off and runs toward the counter. Well, see you guys next time. Sorry, it's been almost half an hour too long. See ya. Derp.